Presenting Unfortunately Unfortunate. Unfortunately, The Volcano by Jessica's House was about to erupt.
Fortunately, Jessica had enough time to pack.
Unfortunately, Jessica's suitcase was too small.
Fortunately, Jessica had a lot of other suitcases.
Unfortunately, the roads were jammed.
Fortunately, Jessica and her family were able to take a detour.
Unfortunately, the volcano was going to explode in a few seconds.
Fortunately, it was a false alarm.